Hey Gantle, mate, I got a beautiful sense for me. I got Navira from Disco D. He's a wallflower, he's a day, a country. Seven little babysitter toss and such. I know that. It is collecting rubbish to eat. Yes, it's a good of him. I've seen some videos of that. He's probably like me and Buffalo Bear, mate. We've been hearing about that Great Pacific Garbage Patch, mate. I can't tell you about that. Like a North Pacific guy, mate, a huge vortex. A vortex of slow clockwise revolving water, all ocean water too. I can tell you, it has drawn in so much dynamite that they said it's like a landfill site. I can tell you, full of rubbish, mate, like an island. I can tell you that. Buffalo Bear, mate, he's learned about that. We're gonna be like this guy soon. Are they collecting rubbish, mate? I can tell you, seven senators like it, but Buffalo Bear's got the problems, mate. I can tell you. It's spreading rumors. That's spreading rumors again, mate. I can tell you that. He believes that he was like he held a record, mate, for being struck by lightning with the most cows. I can tell you, all the cows were killed. He told me, and like 68 of them. Him and all of them were sheltering under a tree, mate, and the lightning struck the tree and killed them all except for Buffalo Bear, mate. And that why he got a patch missing from his head. He told me that. I tell him he's going bald, mate. I just said that. You're going bald, Buffalo Bear. I can tell you. You've been drinking too much. I can tell you. But he's telling me that lightning got him. Killed all his cows. I can tell you, 68 of them. But I say, and they're all under one tree, mate. Yeah, they're asking for it. And so you, Buffalo Bear, I said that to him. But he's not listening. He's not listening. I said that to him. Put down your guinea juice and listen, mate. Okay? You gotta listen to the things I tell you, but he does not want to. I can tell you, I tell him, you remind me of my woman, mate, okay? She's not a listener either. I said that about her. Mate, I even tell Buffalo Bear, mate, I said to him, you gotta serve up, mate, I can tell. But Buffalo Bear, he got more problems than just drinking, mate, I can tell you. He's got so many problems, that guy, I can tell you that. If anybody should be on the guinea juice, mate, it should be him. I can tell you. He's got a large parasite thing inside of him. He tell me about it. He call it a tapeworm, mate. I say, what is that, mate? He tell me it's been living in his intestines for like 20 years, mate. I can tell you. The doctor tell him it is 18 meters long. I say, what? What are you talking about, mate? Because my mind is blown. I can tell you. You're drinking for two, mate, if you got a parasite that big inside of you. You got the tapeworms, Buffalo Bear, I can tell you. He telling me about them. It's upsetting. Even the bartender, she like, what is happening here? Am I gonna catch a tapeworm? I said to him, maybe. I look at the Buffalo Bear, mate, he's not looking healthy to me. I can tell you. But she telling me that because his woman, she got her face and scalp ripped off, mate, I can tell you. That the pigtails got caught in a threshing machine, but that is no excuse to drink. I can't tell you, Buffalo Bear needs to wake up. Wake up and smell the roses. I can't tell you, he's got tapeworms. You can't have a tapeworm for 20 years, mate. You got to do something, but he refuses. He refuses to do anything about that except the drink. He want to drown it out with guinea juice, but it's still resilient. It's a drunk tapeworm, I can tell you. There's built up immunity to that. But he's got woman problems too, mate. She need a face and scalp like a transplant or something, mate. I can tell you. I said to her, maybe you can get like a more attractive face now, mate. Okay? You got like maybe they scalp someone that's more beautiful than your woman. But Buffalo Bear, mate, he tell me he's not happy even with a woman with a new face. I can tell you, upsetting him. He not want that. You can't always get what you want, Buffalo Bear. I said it to him, okay? Look at me. Look at me. I got a Stella. Stella's still stubborn about her father. He passed away, mate. I can tell you. Cast away taking him. That's why I got to hang out with Buffalo Bear, mate, and he got a tapeworm. I can tell you. Not the best like company, I can tell you. You can't be choosy, I can tell you. I said to Stella, I can't be choosy, mate. I just can't be around you. You're bringing me down, mate, okay? I like to think highly of your father. He proved his manhood to me, but he's not a man. The customer proved that. But Stella's not listening about that, I can't tell you. Yeah, I can tell you that Baflabar not talk too much sense, but he's entering the World Bowl Cup, mate. It's a testicle cooking competition. I can tell you, I found that quite interesting, mate. Like to think about that. He cooking camel testicles. I can tell you, I tell everybody, mate. The poor people, they're going to be eating a lot of camel. There's a lot of camel, mate. They're going to be the new diet. I can tell you. The better you can cook the testicles, mate, make them taste good. I can tell you. We can't waste anything on our camels, mate, once we have to kill them. Because we not want to kill our camels, but we have to. I can tell you, that's the future. I tell Buffalo Barry, mate, he knows about that. Even this guy, he probably knows about that. Look at him. He's out there. Yes. Bathing his body, mate. Looking for little baby sea turtles. Maybe big sea turtles. Protect them. I not know. I not know how these people think of the forest, but I can tell you. I know how Buffalo Barry thinks. This is arranged. It's not sleeping well, mate. Ever since his woman's scalp and face got ripped off, I can tell you. I tell you, mate. It couldn't have been worse than watching a stepless father. He got pecked to death by a cuss word, mate. I can tell you that. It was entertaining. I can tell you. But I like to converse. I like to use speech patterns. I like to talk about the things with Buffalo Barry, mate, because I know. I know he's a good educated man, maybe, I'm not sure. But he's a good listener, I can tell you. I like to project my problems onto him. Like my father. My father projected a lot of problems onto me. He's not my biological father. But he knows. He knows things. Bushmeat bit. He's a bad man, eating bushmeat, I can tell you. He's not even like a wombat. I can tell you that. You think that. The small wombats are cute, mate. They look cute, I can tell you that. But the fully grown one can charge a man down and knock him over. And like leave like a 2 centimeter inch of deep bite right in his leg, I can tell you. That happened to my father, Bushmeat Pete. Not my biological father. Not my biological father, I can tell you. Yes, but he was stealing his babies for Bushmeat, I can tell you. So he deserved that. But they're not pleasant creatures, I can tell you. No, but that they're quite unpleasant, mate. They don't taste good, mate. Original, mate. He not like that. My brother, he got raised on wombat meat. I can tell you. Now he's a vegetarian, mate. He not like it. I not like eating bush meat. Me either too, because my father he got the ranch from that. Not my biological father. I can tell you that. LB Mangles, my father. He abandoned my mother. I can tell you. But. I got raised on bushmeat because LB not around. I can tell you. Bushmeat Pete had to steal the wombat babies. I can tell you that. He not like to chew the big ones. He tell me young ones are plump. A plump. He make me kill them too. It scar me. I can tell you. But I get over that. Not original. Original not get over that. He still harbor wounds about that. Deep mental wounds. I can tell you. He's a vegetarian now. That's upsetting for my father. My father get a roundworm too. He get a roundworm from eating too much bushmeat. I can tell you that. It's a parasite, mate. It affects most humans. I can tell you. Not me, though. Not me. But the Reginald. Reginald still got that. I got a female roundworm inside of him, producing like a 26 million. A million eggs in its lifetime. I can tell you. But then she died of exhaustion because she been breathing too much. Look at that. I got a haircut of an action man. I can see that. Yes. Yes, I found that stimulating. Stimulating like my mother found my father's hot pants. So stimulating at abundance, I can tell you. That my real father, LB Mangles, I can tell you. LB was my father, my mother, she tell me. Not a bushmate. Not a bushmate pet. He got parasites, I can tell you. I can tell you that original father, yes. But this guy, look at there, he's looking for little baby sea turtles, flirting at one with nature. I can tell you that part of it, I can tell you, but maybe not to go to roundworms. I don't know, about these things. But original got them, my father got them. I can tell you, look at him, yes, action man, haircut of action man. I can see that. Yes, you got a haircut of a real man. I know about that. I know about that. Buffalo Barry know about that too, but he gone bald. He bald from lightning strike, I can tell you. My dad, Pavla Bear is a simple-minded man, I can tell you that. Easily stimulated, easily entertained, I can tell you. It reminds me of like these old people met in old times. They got the bear gardens, mate, the arenas where hunting dogs would be set upon the bears. Replaced as they were killed or wounded. That's what happens. That was entertainment, mate, I can tell you. I tell Pavla Bear that. I tell him that, but now we're watching videos from this guy, mate. It's not as entertaining, I can tell you. But who can complain about these things? I can tell you. I once even seen this guy, mate. He was in a magic show, mate, and his tugger picked him up in his mouth, mate, and ran off with him. I can tell you. He suffered like severe blood loss, mate. I can tell you. I'm not sure if he lived. I don't know. I didn't ask. It would have been rude of me. I can tell you that. It's easy. It's easy to like entertain a Buffalo Bear, mate. He's a simple-minded man. Drunk. He's got problems at home with his woman. I can tell you. She missing her face and hair. I can tell you that. I told her. I said that. Don't let her. Don't let her operate the machinery. I can tell you. She's not a full quid. But he let her. He let her do that. And now he's got to reap the rewards of that. I can tell you. Punishment. It's a punishment, mate. But she was an unpleasant woman, I can say that. I can say that about her, not to feel bad about that. To baffle about that, it is my opinion, mate. It's just my personal opinion, I can tell you. You might have a different opinion about that. But I don't. I don't have a different opinion. That is my opinion, mate, okay? She was unpleasant, I can tell you. I had to listen to her, but now I don't have to. I come down to the pub, I don't have to listen to her anymore. I said that it was that horrible woman of yours, Baffle Barry. He told me. You tell me half a face, like a scalp, everything get taken by that horrible machinery. I can tell you, I tell her when I see her next, you should not have been like operating that. That is a man business. Look at this. Look at this muscles, mate. Okay, I could have done that, but not you, not you. Okay, that is a simple observation of man on my behalf. I can tell you. And they need to wake up to yourself, these people. I can't tell that. I tell Buffalo Bear, mate, he need to wake up to himself, too. Everybody need to wake up to themselves. I don't know. I don't know about waking up. I can tell you. I never sleep, so I don't know about waking up. I tell Buffalo Bear that. You can get the front and foot a bit. But he's got personal problems. I can tell you. He's got even more emotional problems than me. I got emotional problems. Got to stay up. Stella wants me to be emotionally available to her, but I don't want to be. I tell her, I'm going to drink with Buffalo Bear, mate. I don't want to be emotionally available. And it doesn't not stimulate me. It does not happen. Not make me happy inside, I can tell you. Make me sad. Make me sad inside to be emotionally available, I can tell you. Even Buffalo Bear, mate, he reveals his secrets to me, I can tell you. Weird secrets to you. Tell me he found a dead body in his house, mate. Sitting in his lounge. Didn't know how the guy got there, even died. Oh, I can tell you that. Look at that. That haircut of action, man. I can see that. Yes, is that what that is? Yes. That is a beautiful man like me. That's what I got. I got a haircut of a man. I can tell you, an action man. A full on action man. Full of excitement. Excitement and stimulation. I can tell you. The type of man that wears hot pants, I can tell you. Yes, haircut of a man, look at that. Look at that, I can see that. He's around the area, mate, scanning. Scanning for little babysitters. That stimulate me. That stimulate me, I'm getting stimulated. Yes, I like it. I like it, I tell Buffalo Bear about these things. I get stimulated, Buffalo Bear, I tell him. I tell him. I don't know how that dead body got in there, mate. I can tell him that. Yeah, the dead man. You got a dead man in your house, a Buffalo Bear, I can tell you. Not know. Maybe the homeless man wandered in and just died there. I don't know. I don't know, Buffalo Bear got nothing to do with me, mate. Okay, maybe you killed him. I don't know. How can I trust you now? How can I trust you now that now you got a keeping dead man? Dead man on your lounge. I was going to ask if I could stay there. Yeah, I can tell you. Look at that guy, mate. I can see him. Yes, I look at him. He look like a tiger shark terrier, mate. I can tell you, they look like a tiger shark terrier to me. I can tell you. He's invented not he's up to Target Shocker, he tell me. He's invented a way of making a fuel out of dead cats, I can tell you that. A fossil fuel meant to power himself. Look at that. That is yep, that could be him, Target Shocker, man. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if he's got all his fingers. If he's got all his fingers, that's not the Target Shocker, because the Target Shocker missing fingers, I can tell you.